Are those what I think they are? Hold on, stony hens. Puddle plorts! Hello guys, Zul'jin here, and welcome back to another episode of Slime Rancher. I hope you guys are having an awesome day. So, I have been investigating a little bit around the ranch, making sure everything is fed, getting some plorts stacked up, ready for today's episode. And I noticed my old hens, and some of them are getting really old. Check this out, an elder roostro and an elder hen hen. So let's suck all of these guys up. I'm pretty sure that we'd be pretty good by getting rid of almost everything except the fresh hens and bringing in a new roostro. But I do need to feed the lava slimes something. So let's see, or I keep calling them the lava slimes. They're boom phosphor largo. So they eat fruit and meat, but fruit has been going to my honey slimes and my phosphor slimes over there. So I'm pretty sure that we could have possibly made this vegetable to make it a little bit better, but for now, we're just gonna go ahead and feed them stony hens. And I think that'll be the best deal. We can also feed them the elder hens and the elder rooster. I think that's all of them. I think I fed all of them. Let's put the regular hen hens up, and we're gonna have to grab a roostro from outside. That'll probably be the best thing. So I hope you guys are having a good day. Thank y'all so much, guys, for all the awesome support on the Slime Rancher series. As always, if you do enjoy the videos, make sure to give me some dap on that like button to show your support, and you can subscribe to the channel for more daily videos. It looks like one of our farms are out of commission as well. I'd like to get some fruit to plant there, because fruit is really what's making us money right now, and we might actually need to edit these up. Also, there's some upgrades that I'd like to purchase for these pens. Auto feeders. Bunch of people have been saying that that's the way to go, and I think so. Basically, what you need to do is stock them. So that's pretty easy to do. You just go around and stock them and make sure that everything has food in it. So auto feeder, purchase. Okay. So for this, we can't really do auto feeders for these, but we can do auto feeders. Well, we can't really stock these because we don't have enough meat or fruit, but we can do these because they eat vegetables and we have plenty in our silo. So let's grab some carrots from the silo, and we'll put some in the auto feeders. There we go, 30 of them, pretty cool. And how does this go? This is the auto feeder right here, I suppose. Yep. So we'll put 15 in this one, and we'll put 15 in this one. Nice little system, and basically the auto feeder periodically feeds the slimes every once in a while. All you gotta do is keep it stocked, so that's pretty good. I think our next expansion is probably gonna have to do with some farms, and I might just do, well, for sure I gotta get this one back online. Let's go out and see what kind of trouble we can get into here for the day. So I think I'm gonna just disregard the whole pink plort thing at first. I'm gonna try to bring back some good stuff. Hopefully we can find some. Sorry about that, you guys. I had my air that just turned on all of a sudden, and it kind of gets loud when I have the door open and I'm not prepared for it. If I'm not mistaken, there were some more pogo fruits around here. That probably wouldn't be too bad. I'd like to find some mint green, to tell you the truth. Also, a bunch of you had said in the comments water slimes were something that I didn't even know. I saw them in some, I thought they were just like some water balls, but apparently they weren't. So let's see. Nothing right there. I do see that's regular hen hens. I need to find a roostro if I can, because I'd love to bring one back with me. I think we're gonna go back to that place that we were last time, where it was, where it got all crazy. I think that is it. Roostro's down here. No roostro. Probably wouldn't hurt to grab some water too. I can always spit it out. That way I can fight my stuff off. I can fight stuff off. And on the way back, if I have some space, which I don't think I will, I'll grab some more hen hens and stuff. I think it'll be cool. Alright. Now, where's that spot I was going to? I think it was across the bridges and stuff. Is there a quick way to get to it from here? Not really. It's over back this way. Well, I thought it was through the cave, though. Okay, hold on. Let me go straight forward here. I get lost so easy, guys. Excuse me. Coming through. All right. This is where the water stuff was. Aha. This is where I was. This is where those pink slimes were hiding it. Yep. This is the dangerous part. What are these guys anyway? Pink Phosphor Largo. Okay. We already have some of them. They're just after me because they like to be. That's fine. You guys could be hungry and try to eat me. That's okay. I know my face looks delicious. Okay. All right, so we take a left here. I never went out there either. I wonder what that's all about. Maybe we'll have to look at that later. Okay. Back into the, I think what they call this, the moss or something like that. Okay. And down the hole. All right, we gotta watch the explosions over here. Okay, we definitely want one of those. Got it. Oh. That was all pretty much good. Okay, puddle slimes. Cool. Where are the, okay, I see them now. No, you don't. Why don't you die, man? How many licks did you take? Dang. He took a lot. Okay. Where's the other one? I don't see. Ah, he's over there. I see him now. Alright. Trouble is over with. Okay, let's go a little bit further in. There's some more honeys. Honey and lava combined. That's a neat idea. But again, that's fruit. I would love to combine fruit and vegetables, I think. Oh no. I think I'm out of water. Yeah, I think so. Alright. I should probably get out of here just in case. I should probably get out. Still no roostros. I still haven't found any roostros. I need ones, though. I'd like to find some more puddle slimes. Those are pretty interesting. Because we don't have those yet. Ouch. Still 80 health. I might have to actually go for that health upgrade soon, you guys. Because I'm starting to get in more and more trouble here and there. Alright, we can refill on our water. These guys let me move. Why won't you suck, water? Get out. There we go. Now we're vacuuming it up. That was weird. I didn't wanna suck. I did get some pogo fruit somewhere. That means I could probably plant it. That's good. What is this? That's what I wanted, mint mangoes! Oh snap, now we can plant those. That's the favorite of honey slimes. That would be great. What about this? No, still no roostros, huh? Oh, there's a roostro. I'm gonna throw away the pogo fruit to get the roostro. All right, this is what we needed. Now it's to get out of here alive. As you know, it's a little bit difficult getting out of this area. I think I already went down here, but I'm not positive. I would like to find a few more puddle slimes before I totally ran away too. Oh wow, man, there's a lot of bad mamma jammas out here. Doesn't look like I can get back through here. Maybe right here? Let's see. Some tabbies and all. That's the way back up, I do believe, which I don't think it's gonna do. Come on, refill, stamina. Can I fly out of here? I'm gonna try. Oh no, almost. With that upgrade, I can. I think I'm definitely gonna do that. Oh, so close. I can't do it. All right, I'm gonna have to play this the other way. Let's see here. This is not the way. Can I possibly... Let's see. How about like that? I cheated the system, I think. Okay, what's down here? Maybe I didn't cheat the system. I don't even know. Oh, that's the bridge out there. Okay. Maybe I can get up, you guys. Maybe so. Let's see. Okay, looking good so far. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to upgrade this stuff. Okay, I did it. I broke the game. Seriously though, that's awesome. That is awesome. All right, I'm back out where I need to be. Any hidden stuff I couldn't find before? No, I was thinking that there might have been some boxes up here or whatever. But no, it's okay. I don't know what I really don't know what happens if you get in the ocean and you can't get out. There are some rocks and stuff out there. I suppose it's okay. We're gonna spend a little bit of money getting that better jetpack. I didn't think that was really a use up until now, but there seems to be. Okay, is there anything I need to grab out here? I was afraid that was about to hurt. Okay, I think I'm safe for now. There's some fruit, but I can't grab those. I don't have room for anything, really. I gotta get these mint mangoes back safely. Because that's what I'm gonna farm. Those are great. Those are the preferred fruit of the honey slimes. So they would pretty much yield double all of the, you know what, I could bring back some chickens too. Well, I really don't have any room for chickens. Let's see. Let's just get back safely, huh? And then we can move on from there. Ow! Get off me! Get off! Yeah, there's plenty of fruits that regrew out here too. It'll definitely be worth coming back. But I definitely want to plant this mint mango and get that going and put my roostro back with the hens. And I don't know what to do with the puddle slime yet. I guess we need to make another corral. And try it out to see what's good with it, you know? Okay, roostro. There we go. Go do your chicken loving thing. Alright, let's do... What we'll do is we'll go ahead and make a corral here. And puddle slimes, let's see. Let's look at the Slimepedia right quick for puddle slimes. Puddle slimes. Diet is water. Puddle slimes are rare species of slime that live in fresh water. Pools found on the range. These slimes don't eat fruits, veggies, or meat like most other slimes. Instead, puddle slimes absorb water into their bodies while they sit on the surface of a pool. Puddle slimes need fresh water to survive and will quickly evaporate if left on any surface too long. Ah, gotcha. Ranchers have nothing to fear from the shy little guy. Little puddle slime, a rancher need not worry. Okay, so that's interesting. You can actually feed these guys water. Puddle plorts are made from mostly entirely incredibly bio compound known to chemists across the galaxy as H2O. This compound is used to create an absurdly expensive brand of bottled drinking water and is sought after by elite back on Earth. Okay, so this is what I'd probably need to do with this. Let's plant the mint mango, right? Let's get that done. And I think what I need to do is combine something here. Let's see. So, mint mango. Wait. Hold on. Mint mango. Yeah, here's where I want to get confused here. Alright, mint mango trees are going to plant there. Also need to put this one. Might as well just feed it to my honey slime. And I do have some water. And we're going to try something out here. Since water's like an infinite source, it might be pretty interesting to give puddle slimes, mix them with these phosphor slimes. That way the phosphor slimes could drink water, and I can get phosphor plorts from them. So that might be a thing. Let's try it. Puddle slime. Actually, let's just do puddle slime right here, and we'll feed it water. Did you actually make a plort? You didn't even make a plort, did you? How much water do you need to make a plort? Maybe that's not how you do it, guys. I would think that would be the thing, but I think I think before I waste all my water, I guess what I should do is probably just grab a phosphor pool. And then put the puddle slime down and feed the phosphor plort to the puddle slime. Did you not eat that? Oh, you can't do that. Huh. Well, that's kind of interesting. Well, we can't really do anything with this puddle slime. We're just going to go ahead and let it co-mingle. And I guess it's going to go away, but I can't really feed it, can I? Maybe we can find some water plorts out in the wild. Actually, you know what? Let me grab this guy up. It's not going to help to have him out. This is what we're going to do. First of all, let's feed a mint mango to one of these pink slimes since we can. And it pooped out too. That's beautiful. All right. Might as well just grab those. Okay. So, there's some strategy to this part here. What I'd really like to do is mix these plorts. Oh, hold on. What's going on here? How'd you even get out? I don't know how you got out, but you need to get back in. That's dangerous. That can wipe our entire slime form out there. Okay. I can grab some fruits while I'm here, too. And silo them. And I could deposit some honey plorts. And some, well, I guess the phosphor plorts I can deposit too. There's no reason not to. Okay, and let's go deposit these into the silo. Okay, now, fresh water, puddle slime. I need a slime plort. I need a puddle slime plort is what I would hope for. So let's put this in the water somewhere. It said fresh water, too. I wonder if that has anything to do with the placement of where I have to do this at. But we'll try it out. Let's go a little bit further in. And there was a puddle in, like, the place that I got it, right? Oh, you know what I didn't do? Man. My bad, guys. I forgot to grab the, might as well grab these fruits, too. I forgot to grab the jetpack upgrade. And I really wanted to do that. Might as well grab some pinks while I'm out there. Grab these cocoa fruits. And I'll take, I'll cash a few of these in, most probably, to grab that jetpack upgrade. Okay, that should be enough for the jetpack upgrade by itself. Let's see. Oh, I passed it up, didn't I? I did. Okay. Power core, tank booster. Ooh, you can get a tank booster too for 40 units. That's awesome. Air drive. 20% less energy, but double the fun. I think that's what we needed. Oh, boost energy to 150. That's two things we could probably use. Power core, boost energy to 150. That's probably going to be better in general because we can use it for multi-purpose. Still got 64 bucks left, but I don't think that's going to be enough to do anything. Actually, I could maybe collect some, could maybe collect a little bit of money. Let's go ahead and throw that guy out, because we didn't need that. Let's see what we can collect here. We can also collect this fruit. Silo it. Okay, let's do this. Let's we do need another silo upgrade for cocoa fruits too. Man, so much money to spend. We need more money. All right, let's look at all of our I can feed these things. Take fruit and meat. I can probably feed these for a little bit of extra cash. Okay. That will definitely be some extra cash. And I can grab the phosphor plorts. These things get dangerously close, don't they? Oh, I'm out of space. Need to go back, dude. might be a little bit too full. Alright, let's go deposit these before I get into some trouble. Don't want to get in trouble. And boom, plorts. Yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, I got a little bit of space with that. Let's grab all the excess stuff right here. That's gonna be some pretty good money. Grab some tabbies too. And tabbies. Oh yeah, this is gonna be good money. This auto feeder is a really, really nice upgrade. I should actually stock those instead of doing my, instead of stocking the silo. I really should. Yeah, that's what I think I'm gonna do. Let's do some upgrades, guys. Let's do some huge upgrades here. First of all, Let me put all of this stuff away. I still wanna figure out this puddle slot too. Oh yeah, this is some crazy money, man. Shoot faster! Alright, and these are 15 apiece? Yeah, this is gonna be some cash. Yes. Okay, so we have to fully upgrade all kind of stuff here. Let's see. Another silo we probably don't need right now. I'm gonna grab all of these. And all of these. There we go. Alright, is there any chickadees in here? Yeah, but that means I could probably grab a couple chickens. No, I don't need that for the, I could just feed the lava slimes this, but I keep calling them lava slimes, the boom slimes. Okay, let's do this. We're going to feed... These guys eat fruit and meat. I don't want to give them any fruit, though. I really don't. I think what I'm gonna do is split these up by veggies, because these guys eat veggies. Well, they eat everything, actually. That's the one advantage about pinks, man. Okay. Q-berries are actually gonna go into... I'm gonna pick that slime up. That plort up. Alright. You keep getting out. You're a little stinker, and you gotta go. We're just gonna have to do without you. Sorry. You're gonna get me in trouble, and you're gonna ruin the whole dadgum form. I know it. Okay. So, let's pick this up. I think, and some pinks too. Alright, everything else should be good. Now we're gonna have to do some upgrades here. So, there's no way to house a puddle slime, I don't think, unless it's a Largo. If I'm assuming this right. We have 2040. We could check this. What is this called again? This is called the... Ranch Expansion Overgrowth. Let's go ahead and purchase this. Even though we really don't need an expansion right now, we have the money, and there might be a way to do something with these water slimes. There are some pogo fruits that spawn here, so that's good. But no water. Well, we're gonna need to unlock it anyway, so that's fine. We didn't waste any money. Maybe not the most timely. Oh, tasty, what I got? What? I don't even know what that was. Okay, that's just water down there. Let's go further in. Or further out. And all these pink mangoes are done. Or these mint mangoes, I should say. Let's do the pink plorts. I know chickens. Hold on. Pinks and rock plorts. Okay. Now I can feed my slimes the cutty berries, but I want to feed them these. And we're going to put these in an auto feeder. And we're going to feed the phosphor slimes too, because they were pretty hungry as well. Let's go grab those. Are we going to set up auto feeders on both of these as well? This will just be easier to feed everything like this. Okay. Do we have an auto feeder yet? Auto feeder. And auto feeder. Purchase. Nice. Okay. Mint mangoes going up in here. Oh, wait. Wrong way. That's for the Blurt collection. Here's the mangoes. All right. Now, Q-berries can go right here. And that'll feed those guys, and they should collect the plorts, and that should be good. All right. Now we're getting somewhere with all this. So, I still would love to do something with this puddle slime. Let's go out one more time and try to find what I could do. Uh-oh. You again, huh? I'll tell you what. Let's reduce the likelihood of that happening even more. Are you out? Yes, you're out. Really sorry about that, buddy. I do not want you guys getting out. I think an air net would probably provide that, which I do have enough money for. I think I'm gonna do that. Solar shield, air net purchase. Good. Alright. That gives me a little bit more security. I might change those to something else. That's a scary thought, man. See that? That right there could have been a catastrophe. It would not take long, I assure you. Okay, let's put the plorts up. Let's go find some fresh water for the puddle slime and see if we can get... I'll just let those mint mangoes stay for now. I'm gonna need room. I thought you would be able to feed those slimes water just like that. Roostros, we don't need those right now. Already got one. Let's get to where... Yeah, this way. So my goal here is to get this puddle slime to make a plort. I think that's what we need. And then to eventually combine that with phosphor slimes, I think that would be a good idea. Did I just get lost already? I did. What the heck, man? Did I go the wrong way? Oh yeah, this was that island. Well, where's my bridge and stuff? Hold on. Hold on. Maybe I didn't go far enough, or maybe I just went the wrong way. Yeah, I don't think I went far enough. Yeah, I didn't even go through the cave. I got confused. Okay. We almost have enough for another type of upgrade, too. Well, not another type of upgrade, but an upgrade of some sort. So we can probably do that jetpack thing, that power core. That would probably be pretty cool. Bridge, yes. No need for all this. I'm gonna make sure I keep room. It's very nice having the extended sprint, too. That 150 energy level is great. That's a great upgrade. Okay. I could probably bypass a lot of this just by going on top. Let's try. No, I have height restriction apparently. I thought I could just fly infinitely, but no, it doesn't work like that, unfortunately. Let's heal up. Or not heal up, but... Okay, puddle slimes, puddle slimes. Let's see what we can do with it. We gotta watch out for the bad guys. Make a plort. Make one quickly. It's not gonna make a plort, is it? Oh no. Did it make one? That's a tabby. Man. And I think that the puddle slime just got eaten. Bad idea. Uh-oh. This is getting really, really dangerous right here. Fine. Mission failed. Abort. Abort. Mission abort. Might as well grab some money while we're out here, dude. I can't believe it, man. Tabby plort. Really, the honey port's the only thing that I care to grab from out here. We could make it a little bit further, possibly. Let's see what's going on. Let's see. Another thing we can do, we can actually go feed. I know what we can do to make this ride interesting here. Let's go grab some meat and feed that overgrown tabby. I think that would be the best thing to finish us out here. Ouch. Have I gone this way yet? Yeah, I have. Alright. No, stop eating my chickens! I don't need the chicken dudes. I need the stony here. Okay. Where's all the other chickens? I know I heard some. Probably all get eaten by those guys. I'm getting the honey as all I can, too. Alright, let's go up here. So, chickens, pretty much. Well, where'd he go? No, come back here, chicken! He was a good chicken. He was a good chicken. Okay. I wish you would make... Are those what I think they are? Hold on, Rooster, stony hens. Puddle plorts! This is what we needed, guys. Okay. I need to get out of here now. That's exactly what I needed. Oh, now I gotta... Please let me out of the water. I don't want to drown. If that's even a thing. I don't see a breath meter or anything, but... Alright, I'm out. Can I grab any? No, the stony hens, I don't have enough. But I do have some of those plorts, that's good. What's that? Oh no. So I only have a few puddle plorts. That's okay. That's all I needed was a few of them, actually. Alright, let's see. So I think what I need to do is get back while I can. I could grab some more hens on the way. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. I heard some more, but this is another area. That's the next slime key that we need. Okay. All right, you guys. I unloaded almost all of my chickens into this thing and still no dice. It still hasn't delivered me a key. So I guess I'm just going to have to continue feeding it as I go. I have no idea how much chicken that thing can eat, but I am going to finish up with the puddle plorts, I believe, and see if I can feed them to my phosphors. So let's see how to do this here. Let's get back to my phosphors. I wish they had more of those teleporters somewhere. I might as well grab chickens too. Might as well. And you know what? I might as well grab plorts since I have room. I don't need carrots. No need for carrots. But I can always use free money, even though it's the cheap stuff. I mean, I'm not a snob, you know. I could rock the cheap stuff too. There we go. Just a little bit of extra cheddar, some Swiss. All right. Oh, there's a load of them right there. 22. 26. That's it. Full up. Cool. Alright. We'll drop this hen off. We still need to get a roostro. Like, I thought I had got one, but I guess I didn't. Let's drop the hen off over here. And we'll do rock plorts. We'll deposit those, but let's do puddle plort in the phosphor slimes and see what happens. The moment of truth. Where did it work? I'm confused. Did it work? I can't tell. I see. Hold on. Phosphor boots. We can actually suck all of these things up and see. I don't see that it made any water slimes. Or, huh, how does that work, guys? I'm confused. So the phosphor plorts and phosphor slimes, no, like they ate. I think I would need to try it with one. I'm not too sure what happened there. Oh, at any rate, guys, I guess that is going to be it for today's episode. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Maybe you can leave me some comments on what you think just happened there and kind of tell me more about the water slimes if y'all know anything. But I'd like to thank y'all for watching again. I hope y'all really enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give me some dap on that like button to show your support for the series. And you can subscribe to the channel for more daily videos. Thanks so much for watching, guys. As always, this is Uljin signing off. We'll see you next time.
Oh, wow. It is swimming almost as fast as a year ago.
Well, no, I'm bumping it so you can stay kind of close and get headshots. I'm trying not to.
There you go.
There we go. See, that's pretty cool, huh? It's raft tactics, man.